Alright, hello, my name's Wiley. I'm gonna show you how to make catfish bait from garlic powder, codfish oil, and some shrimp. Alright, here's a little fish I caught, a little bluegill, on the tiny little rod with the bobber I made. And the fish, and the shrimp bait. Here's the setup I was using to catch the bluegill. I was using this little hook. It's pretty small. And a bobber made from a pen that I melted the edges and pushed down. And a hook that was burned into it. And then a tiny little ice fishing rod. And then a little pen reel. First you're gonna take a container. This already has some bait in it. You're gonna take a container, gonna fill it with a desired amount of shrimp, however many you want, I guess. You're gonna take codfish liver oil. This is mint flavored. You could use either one, like flavored, regular. And then you're gonna pour it over the shrimp. And then you're gonna put a whole bunch of garlic powder on it. And you're gonna take it, you're gonna shake it up so it's nice and mixed together like this. And there's a little bit too much oil in this, but it wouldn't really hurt anything. And that's how you make catfish bait. Alright, we're at the end of our pond and testing out the bait. Here's the shrimp and here's the weight and the cast out. Garlic powder, codfish oil, and some shrimp. You're gonna take a container, gonna fill it with a desired amount of shrimp. Take codfish liver oil. This is mint flavored. Pour it over the shrimp, and then you're gonna put a whole bunch of garlic powder on it. Shake it, shake it, shake it.